Transformation 1000 KSOO.
Sioux Falls police are investigating an early Sunday morning shooting in the east part of the city. Police Department Public Information Officer Sam Clemens.
We're not really getting much cooperation, if any, from the victim and the one witness, but we had two guys that were inside a business. Somebody else came in and shot the victim in the leg and then took off. We were able to pinpoint down that this is drug-related. The victim won't talk to the detectives at all to give any information whatsoever. Trying to investigate this, the detective served a search warrant at that business and ended up finding three meth pipes. The owner of the business was arrested for the drug charges with that, and you know, we're hoping that the victim will at least kind of give us something to work with, but at this point in time, we really don't have much information.
Clemens, who says the victim remains in the hospital, identified the man arrested as 28-year-old Anthony Ronan of Sioux Falls. I'm Jerry Damon.
Information 1000 KSOO.